Shalom, it's Stila from the Kfar, and this is video number one in part two of the Going to Sleep Hebrew Sentence series. You can find all of the series that we've done so far in the playlist that I have linked in the video description, along with blog posts that review the previous series three at a time. And at the end of this series, we'll have another blog post that review the three that we will have done since the last review. So getting ready for bed and going to sleep parts one and two. And don't forget that if you're a member of the Kfar Patreon community, you can download the slides for this series, as well as all of the ones that we have done so far. And if you're not a member, you can join at patreon.com/thekfar at whatever tier works best for you. And today's sentence is, it takes them a long time to fall asleep. Lokeach lehen zman rav leheradem. Lokeach lehem zman rav leheradem. Lokeach lahen zman rav leheradem. Lokeach lahem zman rav leheradem. Lokeach lahen zman rav leheradem. Lokeach lahem zman rav leheradem. And that's all for today. Toda latzfia. In the comments below, let me know why you think we use the same singular masculine verb for both they feminine and they masculine in this sentence. If you have other observations about the language used in these sentences or questions, feel free to leave those in the comments as well. Like this video and subscribe to my channel. Visit thekfar.com/Hebrew to learn more and stay tuned for the next sentence in the series. Lehitraot!